love to children everywhere, MyTV are delighted to announce the beginning of a new age of storytelling. Once upon a time, when little children wanted to be told a good story, they had to find a mummy or a daddy to do it. Now, for the price of a storybook, but without having to find a grown-up to read it, MyTV brings your favorite fables and fantasies to life.
My dove, where have you been all this time, huh?
Now you can follow the thrilling adventures of Sinbad the Sailor all by yourself.
Whoa, what an ugly-looking bird!
Or if that looks a little bit too wet for you, you can join the Time Fighters in their wonderful machine. They go back in time, and turn the tables on all the best fairy tales. On wicked witches with evil deeds.
Help.
With a little help from their friends, of course. And you can get to know the magical and most tremendously talented Dr. Snuggles. He can fix just about anything with his wonderful inventions. Even rainbows.
It worked!
Thank you, Dr. Snuggles. I knew you could do it.
Our pleasure, Woogie.
Alongside these classic flights of fancy, MyTV has selected a rogues gallery of comic characters whose misadventures will provoke a chuckle from even the most discriminating young viewer.
This is a probe I developed that lets me see any place on Earth that interests me, you see? Just tune in and...
This is Robbie the Rascal, one mad professor's brainstorm.
You're a strange-looking bug. I've never seen one like you.
Who's calling me a bug?
You sure you
And this
know
is the ever-popular deputy dog.
I sure do, Musky. There'll be no more waiting and baiting that eagle. I'm gonna switch to the attack, and when I find him...
Now, who would have thought of looking down there?
Smart planking, man.
Don't leave me, Musky!
Now, take it easy, lady.
Too late for apologies, you sawed-off salamander. You besmirched the name of Ramjet, and now you'll take the you're gonna get your lumps
anyway.
What are
you gonna do?
Well, first, I'm gonna take one of my pills.
Oh, no. She takes those things, too.
Which transforms me from a mild-mannered old lady into... Super Mother!
Yes, that was Roger Ramjet's mother, and this is Lariat Sam. Another hero with an overdeveloped sense of destiny.
I'm here for the showdown, Badlands. Do your worst.
I always do.
MyTV's heroes come in all shapes and sizes. Allow us to introduce a brave little duck called Dinky, hot on the tail of a chick-chasing croc. Oh! Dear. Now, this stunning display of coordinated teamwork is by Heckle and Jekyll, a cocky pair of magpies if ever there was one, with hearts of stone, but a great sense of timing.
Stop!
Okay. Let's move on to Adventure Time, where bravery and strength and the odd bit of magic win the eternal battle of good over evil again and again. Join us now in our adventure through time to preserve the past, save the future, and keep the peace established by the Laser Tag Academy. Or drop into Ultraman in one of those rare adventures where dragons and laser beams meet.
Thank
the special effects these days. They really blow me away.
Follow Ninja, the Wonder Boy, a fighter of the finest caliber. Just one step ahead of the infamous Devilman. But even the man from Button Willow gets tired after a hard day being a hero. And then, there's only one place to be. Sometimes adventures are best when they're all over.
Wake up, Charlie. Mr. Justin's son, he's come home.
I'll get the coffee going.
Welcome home, Mr. Justin's son. Good to see you again. Have a nice trip, Mr. Justin's son. Very glad you're home, Mr. Justin-san.
I'm glad to be home. But just a moment, young lady. What are you doing up so late?
Oh, could not sleep. Was very worried. Afraid Mr. Justin-san find much trouble in San Francisco.
And Stormy-san going to find, so much trouble if she doesn't get to bed.
Oh, very easy, Stormy, go to sleep now. Very easy.
Now you can start your very own collection with videos like these from MyTV. We'll fill your eyes and ears with wonderful tales to help your imagination grow and bring you, we hope, the sweetest of dreams.
Hey.